Alright, this is how we get all the bubbles out. Just take a torch and blow across it real nice. And the CO2, let me tell you, CO from the torch takes the bubbles out. You just gotta move nice and fast. And it'll pop all the bubbles. And that's what makes it look like glass. As you can see. And that's how you do it. And you just got to do the whole thing.